see my old double had dances at the old high school. And there was a girl I liked, and I wanted to learn how to dance. So coming home from high school a couple of nights, I got off the bus, I stopped up, I went up to Olivia's. I had to teach me how to do the foxtrot. A couple of nights we were there, I learned, I did dance with that girl, so. It was really great that I kind of heard that throughout my life. So Olivia told me how to do that.
Daddy, tell Daddy, tell the story. You're in the Navy and you found out about. That's a good story.
Point to my
every summer we used to go to Mediterranean. And this time we were in Istanbul. I got a letter from Livia. Hallelujah, it's a girl.
If anybody would like to share a story, feel free to come on up. Sure, come on up, Nancy. And for those of you who don't know Nancy, this is my new sister-in-law, Nancy. She just had some back